feeling. No, it's a spirit. And I speak to the spirit of racism and the spirit of bigotry and the spirit of divination and division. Say, you've got to let us go. Far too long, the people of God have been weighed down by mess and by difficulties. When we serve this great, big, and amazing God who's capable of doing anything, He's got to let us know. We've got work to do. We can't fly with all this baggage weighing us down. No, it's got to turn us loose. I can't be what I'm called to be. I can't be what God has shown me at night when dreams cause. I've got so much stuff weighing me down. So I speak to it and I'm telling it. And it's got to let you go.
Thank you, Lord. Deliver today. Deliver.
We're staying. I'm all done.